adding contacts. Preparing your Excel file. One of the fastest ways to add a large number of contacts to your mailing list is to upload an Excel file. This method is very easy, but there are a few tips that can help make the process even easier. Let's take a look at our Excel file. The most important thing is to have well-labeled column headings. As you can see, our file here already has proper column headings, but it's possible your file looks like this instead, where the data just begins in row 1. If that is the case, insert a new row and type a descriptive column heading. The column heading does not have to match something in your Elite Email account, because after you upload your file, you can tell Elite Email where to put all the information. The key is making sure you know what information is in each column. So a title like Stuff isn't very good, while a title like Home Phone Number is perfect. It's important that every column with data in it has a clear column title. If you have data hanging out over here but don't have a column heading, it might cause some confusion later on, so make sure you label your columns. Don't worry if you have a blank row, since that will get filtered out automatically for you. And don't worry about the duplicates, we'll also catch those automatically for you. The only required item in each row is an email address. If you don't have an email address, then that row will be ignored. Make sure you save your file to a location you'll remember. That will come in handy in the upload process.